myself with more and more questions. I agree with Councilor Chandler's question about the cardboard for businesses being discounted off the cost, and I really think that keeping the cost up where it covers our expenses is probably the better idea, and then providing an incentive or a discount against those costs by recycling cardboard is probably a better incentive than defaulting to losing money on the process. My next item is, when we take a look at this, what we see are lumped together numbers of what their what the costs are for the environmental services, but not really a breakdown. So it's difficult for us to look at where the expenditures are against the revenues so that we know if the efficiencies are in place to justify the increasing of the costs. There's been a 10% increase, or excuse me, a $2 increase per month to the residential services over the last 2 years. So every 2 years there's a 2% increase, $2 increase, which is about 10%, and this year they're asking for 13%. So my question is, when we take a look at those kind of numbers, I mean, any organization that comes back and throws those, comes back and expects to receive those kind of revenue increases, I'm thinking either doesn't know what their costs are, can't manage the money that they're getting, or can't project future costs beyond what it costs them to do their business today. So I'm opposed to the increase of any of those costs without better justification than we have these costs, it costs us a bunch of money to run this business, and therefore we need to have more money coming from the residential side. One of the items that I brought up at the last meeting was the recycling, the mixed recycling, where it is at a loss of $16 a ton, and yet the same cost is applied to the residents of Los Alamos County versus those residents that are outside of the county. So they pay the same cost that we do, and yet the residents of Los Alamos subsidize the recycling programs of people that want to bring things in from outside the county to the tune of $16 a ton. It's been brought to my attention also that there is illegal dumping happening in the county as well, where the county has dumpsters and people bring truckloads of garbage up and dump them into those dumpsters where it's not monitored. So again, the Los Alamos residents are subsidizing trash services for non-residents. So I am opposed to the increase, and I ask the council to send it back for further assessment and revision. Thank you.